And it may seem like a simple reminder. You hear it all the time. Lock your car doors and remove your valuables. But Bryan police are urging residents to listen. They're saying that car burglaries are at an increase, adding that 90% of the time, the cars are left unlocked. So as you head in for the night or even just run into the store for a few minutes, take the time to protect what's inside and lock your car.